What do you mean a fast travel thing?
When that menu pops up, it stops the recording.
Oh, shit.
Shit. That's why I changed the settings on that.
Alright, Dave, send me a fast travel.
Oh, you can unlock that box.
Ooh, yes, boxy. Boxy, my favorite.
Oh, God. Can we get a
you
break?
You want me to send you a...
Hold on.
After he unlocks the thing. Hopefully he doesn't die. And what's in?
Shit.
Shooting machete.
I'll sell it.
Man, someone sure did trash the place.
Alright, you ready?
Actually, I think he can get to the waypoint faster from where he is. That was a bad idea.
Oh.
Shoot. Now jump into the water before you get hit into the water. Splash. Oh, that's pretty far deep down.
I should give you an oxygen meter.
It's gotta be over here.
That's your stamina. No. To the left. Where the marker is. It's down there.
So. Get up there! Of course.
Oh, that rock's broken.
Well, this is just going fantastic.
My guy literally is retarded. He's like, ooh, can I grab all you? Oh, he's down there.
Nope, that's not the dude throwing things. God, where the... He must be on that rock or something. Okay, it's somewhere around there.
Is it in the water or is it on
yes,
land?
Yes, it's in the water.
Turn around, Leroy. Look down. It's in the water. Down there somewhere.
No shit, Sherlock. Teleport?
No.
No, that's an airdrop. Stop spinning around, you're not even looking for it.
Yes, I am.
Turn around. It's not over there. It's not that either. Look, what are you doing?
So it's somewhere in this vicinity of this circle?
Yeah, brother.
That's...
Yes.
You had tons of air left.
Oh, here
there.
It is.
There. Yeesh. The big bloody star. I was about to say I was going to talk. Yeah, I found this weird ass star underneath the ocean.
How can you talk?
I came up for air.
Seriously, this guy's fucking retarded. Look, I can't jump up here, even though I can.
From the looks of the map, it seems like he can't.
Fuck you, Grapple. I'll go over here.
Yeah, I don't feel like climbing up any more rocks.
Hold on, Deus.
Where are you going,
Deus? Bitch! Drown! Drown! Bye!
Did you kill it?
I think it drowned to death.
That works.
Like a bitch.
Surprise!
David?
Where's Goliath? And is he just a big zombie? Or is he human?
He looks human. He looks like a zombie. Well,
nah, he's a zombie. Well, he should be easy to kill.
If he'll let me get on.
Yeah. Just get up.
And yoink. Give me that. And yoink.
Hit the touchpad. There you go.
Oh my.
Yeah, his name's David. And he has apparently a friend. Yikes. Does not help. Stop using that. You just bring runners. More things to shoot.
I can't swim.
They'll just appear.
What's with these supersized bastards?
They're supersizing?
Oh, kill the little guy first.
Deus, why don't you kill him?
He's trying to get to somewhere safe like a smart person.
Deus, just... damn it!
See, what? Guys, this is why he doesn't play video games. And he just sits around watching movies instead.
Deus, come on. Revive me, damn it!
You're surrounded
by a
giant.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding you. Now, come on.
I think he went in the water.
Of course.
Really?
Never mind. I'm just gonna kill myself because you are so useful.
You lost 2,600 points.
I could have made it to you.
Bullshit. You were just fucking procrastinating again.
I'm looking at your corpse right now.
Until I got a monolith. And... All right, send me a fast travel.
But I could see the remains of a painting. There was like a head, I think. Yeah, maybe.
Good work, Mr. Crane. Yes, send a fast travel. And
damn it!
Just get over there.
I don't want to. He deserves it.
Why, because you were an idiot?
I can leave right now.
Shit. Ow, fuck.
Plus these zombies hit damn hard.
That's true.
Wouldn't be on that rock be a smart idea? Because he's just a big zombie. That's it.
Oh yeah, of course it drops from here where I can't necessarily do much of anything. Mm. Great.
Hold on.
Fucking great.
Is that a cat?
Here we go again. Do actual damage against that fucking runner.
How come they're supersized? What the hell?
Oh, whatever. They like being supersized.
They're named zombies, so I guess they have to be.
Supersize me.
Oh yeah, if he's just like a normal zombie, just get on top of that rock and deal with the little guy. Mm-hmm. I mean, the second he tries to climb up, you can kick his head off. Goliath.
His
health they're both named. So David and Goliath are up there.
Bullshit.
Alrighty. That explains it.
Alright, when you find the time, send me a fast travel thing, because I'm nowhere near you.
Yeah. I'm guessing both these guys just came over here and just died.
Or it's just a little joke. Because of the Bible story.
Never heard of it.
Yeah, because when you touch the Bible, it burns you.
It does not.
Get on top of the boat.
Hard one. This is gonna be it. This part, Deus Ex Machina, for Deus Ex Machina game. Signing off. What the fuck am I looking at? Looks like a toad.
Yep. Oh, that didn't work. No, oh, God.
Shit, he did way too much damage.
Oh, the little guy hit you like 3 times.
Hello everyone, Deus Ex Machina here for Deus Ex Machina Games. I'm here with Leroy Atavon Wolfenstein and Ricky Senpai and...
We're fighting David and Goliath.
I have no idea. Is that a Bible verse?
Yeah. Where were you like 2 seconds ago?
I had cotton in my ears, apparently.
Yeah, you did.
He just sat there, took it. What is that thing you shoot me with? Well, it was a double barrel shotgun. No, seriously, what the hell was that?
Shit. They're taking no damage. Daz.
No, you're shooting David. Wait, no. Yeah, you're shooting David. Shut up, Dusty. Damn it.
I'm hearing gunshots.
I'm hearing dogs barking.
I'm swimming as fast as this character can allow, because this guy can't swim.
Bam, bam. Did he die? Nope.
Why is it not showing
his? Still alive. Oh, yep, I still see him. I see him. I see him.
Oh, get down.
Dennis, we need you to be bait.
He is very far away. Yeah, just let him walk off and then get back on. Nope, 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 get down. Hey, Dace is there. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Damn, this sucker hits hard.
Where's the little guy?
I think I shot him.
You good. Dead? Well, then just get on top of that rock. Oh, wait, no. I don't think you can. Oh, yeah, you can. You should be able to. Rock with a fishnet on it.
Dave, throw a Molotov cocktail at him.
Maybe you can get from behind and climb up. Or use your grappling hook.
No one kills Dave but me.
He's not dead.
Grapple hook on top of that rock,
damn it. Or ignore me. That works.
That's the point.
Okay. On the tip top rock. What?
It
popped up for a second. Oh crap.
Yes, that did nothing.
Oh, he missed. And you walk I'm well aware. Oh, now he's stuck.
Headshots.
No, he's not.
More Molotovs!
Ow.
What's the point of killing him again?
Get a bunch of stuff.
That's a good question. Ow!
Deus! Heal, dude! You're about to die.
He is dead.
Oh, that's great.
He just bumped into me. I'm not hurry. Kidding.
There, you're welcome. At least I made the time. Now, don't die again.
Bitch.
Heal up.
I did.
Make sure you hit his freaking head.
Oh.
Pointless hitting him anywhere else.
I hit him in the head. And he was like, what was that, a love tap? We're gonna be here all day.
Was I the only one that got the new shotgun?
I got it too, but I don't use it.
Why not? You can shoot like five times.
Excalibur does bullshit.
What were you doing, Davis?
Try to use Excalibur.
It doesn't make him go flying. Shoot his head on top of his shoulders, not between his legs.
I get it. It's a genitalia joke. Kite.
Whoa, God. Oh. I'm in the water.
I didn't even do that much damage.
We're doing barely anything to this dude.
Hold on.
Ow.
Get in the water. I got an idea. It's going to involve a lot of explosions.
I hope it's a good one.
Hey, wait
probably
a minute.
Probably not.
Do I not have them anymore?
Blueprints. Blueprints. Medkit. Lockpicks. Firecrackers.
Shield. Unlock his heart.
Molotov. No. Cancel that shit. I don't want that. I want my Molotovs.
Flares. Flammable liquid. Throwing stars.
Apparently there's a super Molotov.
What? Where?
Oh, we had to pick it up.
Okay, I can make one grenade.
You wait a minute. That might end badly for us. Especially me.
Stay in the water.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
Oh, I have three grenades.
Use them, damn it.
Has to get on land first.
The fuck?
Where is he?
There he is.
Burn, bitch, burn. And he's not burning. What was that?
Look out! Grenade out!
Now run! Did I do anything?
No.
Oh, hey, there's a boat. Grenade out!
I think expects us to have a higher level of weapon or something.
Stop, Goliath!
Dax, whatever you do, do not hurt him! And he's ignoring me. Did you do anything against him?
What'd you say?
That's a good question. I saw the explosion, though.
Takar's weapon does the most damage.
What is it?
Expect
me. That. Yeah, see? It does more than your guns, somehow. And. Oh, he missed.
Come on, damn it. Get up there.
Get back up here.
I wonder if you can crouch and he can't hit you.
I'm not wanting to test this out.
He doesn't do that much damage.
I could test it out.
Yeah, just crouch. Maybe he can't reach you.
Come on, bitch! Over here!
Doesn't seem like he can.
Ow!
Yeah, he can't reach you.
Yeah, he can.
Oh, he hit you with one move because it went down.
Bink!
Deus, shoot him!
He's trying to aim at his head.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Hey, we're actually doing a good amount of damage.
Yeah, there you go. He should
have
used his weapon.
Ow! Okay, yeah, he can hit you while crouching.
Way more damage.
Why do you think I stopped? Deus, distract him and I'll kill him. Oh,
that works.
I didn't even know where he was. He's got an arrow in his arm, really, Dave? You shot him in the arm.
Shut up. I can't aim for shit with this thing.
That is true, you can't aim.
What do you mean? It has an iron sight, doesn't it? Oh, wait, you're using a gun.
Well, granted, I could if he could remain still for a hot second.
Oh my goodness.
There you go, that did a lot.
Hunt him out, hunt him out.
We'll get the final kill.
Me.
There you
God,
go.
Oh my
went up
gosh.
A whole point. Go steal his bolts.
Damn.
He just gave you a giant reward. You keep stealing his bolts.
Mine. Oh my goodness. Deus, look at this. Oh. Disappeared.
Quit stealing my arrows, damn it.
I didn't steal them. I don't know what you're talking about.
You took another
Stop
one.
It.
I did not.
And
yeah, you did.
One.
I did not. Shit.
Dude.
What?
And another.
Knock it off.
What? I don't do anything.
Stop stealing my shit.
I'm not stealing anything.
I think it's too late. He took everything. The hell did you just drop?
No. Deus, don't pick that up. That's mine.
Oh, why'd you drop it?
I didn't mean to. They just made me drop it.
You can't blame me for everything.
No, there you go. Oh, you can only upgrade it once.
Yeah.
Why does your sword have a flamethrower on it?
Oh, because that's an attachment.
I want my arrows. I want my arrows back, damn it.
You're not getting them.
You don't even use a crossbow, dumbass.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I used it earlier. Ow.
Okay, what do we do now?
We're just gonna sit here and wait.
Go over here.
Why?
Because that's the objective marker, is dumbass.
What'd you call me?
You heard me, bitch.
Oh my. Talk dirty to me. It's almost dark, dude. We're gonna have to drive. Hold on, let's get up to that, let's get to a safe house. And sleep. Then go over there. So the nearest safe house is, I don't know.
I think it's the lighthouse.
And it's all the way over somewhere.
Or I could be mistaken.
Be mean to my cat.
Can't eat the food.
Come here.
Back in there. Yeah. No, your food's awful, but you can't eat his.
Hers.
No. I don't give a shit. The cat. No.
Stupid toads.
Dennis, what are you doing, buddy?
Does it look like I'm doing?
Are you near the lighthouse?
Damn it, Joe.
Wait. Flares. Can you go get Ricky and ask him what flares do or something?
They add a... He's not supposed to. They do temporary safe haven. What?
He's in there eating it.
That's why I put him in there when they eat, so he can't get in there.
What? In there now.
Why'd you let him out?
I didn't. The door was wide open. That's why I went in there trying to get him out. Uh-huh. And he just sat here for
nothing. I'm
playing a game.
Deus, there's a...
So now Angel's going to starve to death.
Actually, what? She's... There is a big boy up there, so be careful, buddy.
Big boy? Yeah. Define big boy.
I can't tell if it's a nightmare.
So there's another reason why not to like him, internet.
Nope.
Really?
Are you guys having trouble with the toad?
He is, not me.
It's just a toad.
What the hell? The thing hit me once and I died?
Well, you probably had low health. Also, there's a nightmare.
Shit! Swim!
Because he'll spit shit at you.
One hit kill.
Yep. Nightmare spitting at you and you're dead.
Well, we'll be spawning at a safe house.
Why'd you leave it in the first place?
Well, Deus died and I wanted to be a good teammate.
You a good teammate, funny. When are you ever that?
Oh god,
nine times
touch
out of 10,
me.
You leave me behind.
You still dead? Here. I'll spawn you right here, so turn the lights out.
Well, that's a nice thing to say. You still dead?
Sweet.
Yeah, you go to his grave and ask, is he still
just
dead?
We're gonna stay right here. Why did you do
the
that?
The hell is that blue light?
It's a flare.
Oh.
Don't worry, I have like...
You're bad, Joe. Bad.
Tell him
don't
cat,
lick your
bad.
Paws, you little shit. Yeah, that's right. I'm king of this place.
Yeah, tell my cat he's bad. He's not really gonna do anything.
He is. He knew he was doing something wrong. He was hissing at me and going.
I know.
He knew what he was doing was bad.
I still love my JoJo.
Ooh,
he's just rubbing it in my face. Like, yeah.
Chase, did you leave?
No.
Where are you?
UV flashlight.
Oh, you're wow. I was in your crotch. That's really
personal problem. Keep that off the internet. Unless you want people to make art, which you will probably be blind.
No, I don't.
Okay, 15 tomahawks and 3 Molotov cocktails. Where the hell did those come from?
You made them?
I don't remember making them.
You picked them up?
Strange.
And are they Molotovs or super Molotovs?
They are just Molotovs.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, super Molotovs.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
You can't make them. There's only 3.
Is it daylight? Yes, it's almost daylight.
Unfortunately.
If we die, I just want to confess one thing.
Oh, God.
Where are you? Your cat is...
I just want to confess one thing. Where are you?
Your cat is fat. She's always been fat.
So?
She's gonna die fat.
And your point?
She's a fat cat. She's a black Garfield.
Why is there a blue light over there? What the hell did you do?
I didn't do anything. Not yet, at least. Look at him over there. Meow.
Just sitting there resting.
Why the hell
like,
are you above my head?
I have no idea.
What are you talking about?
Oh, never mind.
Didn't you jump down?
No. Deus, throw a flare.
Deus. Yeah, he jumped down, I think.
He's right here.
Why do you want me to throw a flare?
Just to see what happens.
Nothing. Because there's nothing there.
I can't believe you want me to do this stupid shit.
Don't do it. I wanna live.
Throw a grenade instead.
Oh yeah, do that shit again.
Except drop it by your feet and then jump off. But don't drop it until it's like just about to explode. Like 1 second left and then jump off.
Then he'll still die.
Now if the second he drops it, he jumps off, he'll be fine.
Ooh, 30x tomahawks.
Okay. Throwing weapons aren't really that great. Did he just say words? Mm-hmm. Sound like he just said more. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
More porn.
Talking to you. Why would Joe look at porn? It's just a cat.
He's talking about Leroy.
I was talking about the cat.
Oh.
And that sounds really nice. And then you pause it, you douche.
There.
Yeah, that sounds really nice. And then he farts in the freaking...
I didn't fart.
You can't let anything nice just happen.
I can.
You just let it stop again.
What are you saying?
No, why'd you do that, Deus?
What? It doesn't do anything, I don't think.
Now we're wasting materials.
Be that as it may.
No.
What?
No.
Which one then?
Haglin. No bombs for you.
Wait.
Cannot be trusted.
Yeah, you'll more than likely blow my ass off the map.
Yeah,
those are sticks of dynamite too, so.
Yep. Yeah, I'm level 20 in power. Sweet. Four more levels and I can get the final one. Kill Frenzy. Let's see, gonna have to level up at least a few more times, although I don't think I can do that. One,
you too. If you give me
one, two, three. Oh, I can level up four more times. Yeah.
You quit going in there, you little bastard.
Oh, Jody's 21. Sweet.
There, now your car has a door, I think.
Oh, wow, look how far. He's got one more to go.
Yeah, apparently you're 75% in.
When is this night going to end?
Well, if you quit pausing it...
Yeah. Austin and
no, that's just scary.
Yeah.
That is really dark, wow.
And oh, bam, thank God, it's over.
Sun. I don't think weather works like that.
Yeah.
Did it say night survived?
No.
But it went
like
2 seconds.
Oh, okay, well, I'm not going out.
It went like 2 seconds. Heck, the toad's already back.
Okay then, sweet.
We went unnoticed.
Well, no, duh, we just sat in a tower all night.
Well, would you have rather been out on the ground, getting your ass chewed out?
Gross.
Would you have?
No. I want to be in safe.
No.
I want to be protected.
I can't let him know my secret fetish.
Don't have a secret fetish.
Apparently you do. What's with that voice?
You have a what fetish? Leroy has a what fetish? That's weird.
Ooh, God, I covered
him. Getting his ass eaten out fetish.
I do not. It's already dead, Deus. I already killed it with my fire.
Actually, it was dead before you swang.
Hey, man, I already killed it.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You're a liar.
I killed it! Oh, shit, Toad.
Oh, Toad.
Your favorites. Hey, Sissy, what do you need? Oh, ah! Why is the grappling hook not working?
It has to recharge, dumbass.
It is already recharged.
Yeah.
Peace!
Do you have tackle yet? Yeah, you did.
I've already had it.
Oh, well, you could have bashed your friends instead of jumping over it.
Ow.
Heh.
Yep, another rock.
Get on that, you little bastard.
They can't break it down, can they?
I don't know.
Where the hell are you?
It's in the tower.
Locking.
Went too far.
Oh, great, a behemoth. Great.
Your favorites.
I hate those damn things. Freaking a freak of nature was a whole lot tougher than those things. We actually took one down yesterday. Oh no, I'm getting close to it.
Yeah. I can't get it.
Use it.
There he is. Bam.
Are you gonna go over there and kill it, Deus?
No.
Hell no.
There's a runner coming.
I might be crazy, but I'm not suicidal.
If you hold down triangle while you run, you can look behind you.
I know.
Looks pretty dumb.
Did she just say no?
Yeah.
You're I got another one. Talk to.
Man, that guy does not like you. Hey, Joe. Yeah.
Did you hear that, Deus?
Sorry for yelling at you, but you weren't supposed to eat his food, you little shit. No better than that. Can this guy just kill his two kids? Please? Jeez.
Mickey!
How many times are you going to say, help me and my two kids, help me and my two kids, help me and my two kids? The last guy that I saw said his wife was pregnant and they needed alcohol to disinfect their kid. But guess what? There was just a party of people just drinking because we kept giving them booze. So more than likely he's lying. That helps you.
Cuz.
Come on, baby. Ah, damn it. We gotta search the water again. Or not. Or maybe we do. Oh, go away. To go away.
Hey, can we borrow your gun? You really did it. I can't even express how grateful I am. Okay, can you shut up about your kid? Thank you. Now, you're gonna teleport him away from the objective.
Ow. Sorry, Deus. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, don't.
Shit.
Shit biscuits.
Oh, that's kind of cool. They're in unison. That's kind of cool.
Who are?
The toads, and I can't get close to this damn thing. Either I'm glitched or the wind's pushing me away.
The wind? The hell? There's Deus. Go over to where he is. And me, you just walked right past her.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, the throwing grenade.
Yeah, we're gonna
right
have to get rid of some things. Shit!
Fail. Double fail. You can pull out, you know, a ranged weapon. That would help.
Oh, fuck. Do you see those things anywhere?
Monoliths. What do you see?
big ass stone, that's what. And also an old painting. It's
really top of a mountain, a douchebag.
With a zigzag. Yeah, someone added Amir Hart's Jasmine to the side. Does that help?
Alright, Mr. Creed, let's move on.
Okay, well, we did it. Now.
Now what?
Oh. You'll have to start climbing, I'm afraid. Head to the highest mountain you can find, to a place known as the Temple of the Sun.
Great.
Great, we're climbing.
Yeah.
And you're running away from the objective. There you go.
Did I forget to mention how I hate climbing in this game?
I thought you said they couldn't swim! So.
Normally they can't.
This one just ran right in the water. As if it was nothing.
Maybe it did by accident. Who knows?
Attila, I'm at the mountain.
What do you see?
Just a whole lot of climbing.
I did warn you.
Tempo.
Teleport.
Race.
I'm already here, so.
Oh, so much for those points.
Ah.
Oh, you can teleport to him now. There you go.
So.
Oh, so much for those points.
Come on.
Again.
Come on, damn it.
Yeah, I don't think you can climb from there. Go onto the rocks to the left. Those.
No, 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 no,
then
no.
Follow the ribbon.
Okay, save my own ass.
To the left. Follow that trail.
Oh.
Hold on, what was I gonna do? I thought I was gonna do something, but I forgot.
Come on, you stupid thing. Come on, climb.
Now you got a tightrope.
Climb.
This way, Dave.
Climb!
You don't need
climb.
To climb that rock. Dave, stop. Just don't need to climb that rock. There's literally a path right next to you. It's not really climbing, it's more like
it's all the way
jumping.
Up there.
You can grab a hook up there, it seemed. There you go. Woohoo! Oh, it's not there.
Where's the path?
It should be to the left, not about, well, behind you now. Oh, I can't see where you are. It's on a flat
damn
rock.
It.
It's not on a cliff or anything.
Oh, gee, that's real descriptive.
It was right left to where you were. How do you explain
oh, well,
rock?
Too late now.
What do you mean, too late? That rock you were climbing up. It was just to the left of that.